right, next case. Patient comes into triage and tells you, I had my appendix out last week, and my incision is all red, and it's opened up, and I've got this yellow gross stuff coming out of my incision. This is a 19-year-old male who has no medical history, takes no medications, and he tells you he's allergic to penicillin. His temperature is 101.8, his heart rate is 98, and his respirations are 16. SpO2 is fine. So what do you think of this case? Does he meet any level 1 or 2 criteria?
No. I think he's a level 3. He's going to need lab work and also to be put on IV antibiotics.
So nobody wants to give him your last open bed? He's draining all this yellow stuff.
So?
Okay. I was just checking. So you're right. He's going to require at least 2 resources. Patients who are post-op usually end up being at least an ESI level 3. So let's talk about vital signs. Does he violate any of those parameters?
I don't think so.
Okay, go ahead and check your sheets with the algorithm. It's always good to keep these at triage. After you're really comfortable with ESI, you really won't need to use them anymore. But it's always good to have them out there. There are always people who are new to triage.
So in this case, his vital signs are within normal limits, so we can still keep him as a level 3 patient.
Great. Absolutely. Okay, so let's move on to the next case.